expecting mother's fitness class, and one pregnant lady just came at the end and started crying. Bahut zyada confusion tha because she is a working mother, engineer by profession, working in an IT industry. Absolutely 8 hours working, घर का सब कुछ manage करके सब कुछ बहुत अच्छे से जा रहा था. And she started crying. When I asked her that why you are crying, the answers were very different than what I expected. She said, मुझे अच्छा नहीं लग रहा है. जैसे आसपास चीजें जा रही है, अच्छा नहीं लग रहा है. So actually thought, जब कोई प्रेग्नेंट लेडी काम करता है, so when a pregnant lady is active at work all the time, what are actual questions that she goes through and how she actually manages to handle. So I have invited one of my friend and a Mayabhija student, Sarita. One of the best part is I've seen her active throughout 9 months, absolutely working. Let's understand for all of you working mothers who wish to work in pregnancy, how to handle things, how to manage it well. Let's call Sarita. So this is Sarita for all of you.
Hi everyone.
Sarita, a few of the very basic things. Firstly, what kind of a work that you have, like sitting work, standing work, or what do you do?
It's basically a lot of sitting work in the office, especially in front of computer, as all of us are doing nowadays. There's less of walking, like, you know, because I work in my own family business, we do have an office and a warehouse. So I used to go in our warehouse whenever the work has to be there, but then a lot of time I had to be sitting. So when I was sitting, like, you know, in third, fourth month, zyada kuch nahi matlab malum pada. Okay. But then other than that, when I started sitting for a longer time in my fifth and sixth month, I started feeling very discomfort. So basically with my legs, with my back. So I had spoken to you about the same.
Yes.
So you had told me few remedies for it,
right.
Few exercises to be done on the desk, which are very useful. And just sitting at your own desk, you can do those 2-3 exercises, which actually people will not even notice you're doing it. And yet it will, like, you know, give you that comfort. And so basically, yeah, you feel good about that. So my lot of work was on the desk.
Yes. So for all of you, don't get confused. We will be showing you all the exercises, yeah, by the end of the video. So basically, we understand she used to do lot of sitting work. Initially, it was a discomfort, but with exercises she could manage it,
right?
And then with respect to computer, do you feel anything like that, computer ke samne kaam karoge ya logo ne kuch comment pass kiya hai to uske race se aapke bacche ke upar asar ho jayega and all this?
Ye bahut kuch suna tha maine, that there are a lot of moms who stopped using their phones and laptops because wo race se bacche ko takleef ho sakti hai. But I personally feel that you can't stop living your personal life, and more heart inside you beating. So you have to be very normal because your kid also has to see you working throughout your pregnancy, working how you are normally. So you can't drastically change yourself just because there's someone inside you and there's one small baby coming up. So basically, if you start doing that, then you start losing interest in your own life.
That is very important. Don't treat yourself ki mera life abhi khatam ho gaya. You need to live the way. I think one more thing about Sarita that she didn't mention, she is another girl just like us who is a Google Sam. तो कुछ तकलीफ होता है तो वो बंदी भी जाके देखती है, चेक करती है कि हाउ मच योर गूगल सर्च वुड हैव डन. इवन गूगल सेज इट्स ओके यार. मैं ऐसा नहीं बोल रही हूँ कि 24 घंटे मोबाइल लेके बैठ जाओ, बट इफ यू हैव अ वर्किंग स्टाइल वेयर यू सिट इन फ्रंट ऑफ कंप्यूटर फॉर 7-8 आवर्स, एंड ऑल ऑफ यू व्यूअर्स, नोबडी सिट 8 आवर्स एट वन गो,
राइट?
Being pregnant, you definitely need a washroom break.
Yeah, absolutely.
After every 1.5 to 2 hours. So that's second thing. Third thing, do you feel with respect to your approach towards work? I'm not talking about people's approach towards you. Has your approach towards work has changed, or you just did few modifications and you could do your work?
So it was, as you just mentioned, it was just few modifications, because changing your work approach was not really easy. Because you have been doing that continuously for a very long time. So what I used to do was, I used to work as much as possible for me. I used to take a lot of breaks. So starting mein 3rd, 4th, 5th month, mein comfortably kaam kar pa rahi thi. Though I had a little, like, you know, uneasiness within, and thoda thoda wo starting ka first, second trimester,
the nausea kind of
nausea ka pura wo symptoms sab tha. But then I used to manage by having lemon water, and a lot of lemon water rather, and a lot of water as well, staying hydrated. सो ऑल ऑफ सच थिंग्स मैं वर्क डेस्क पे ही करती थी एंड आई ट्राइड अवॉइडिंग कि मैं ज़्यादा मतलब अभी जितना काम करूँ दैट इज़ बेटर फॉर मी. तो जैसे मेरे को कभी डिस्कम्फर्ट लगता था देन आई यूज़ टू टेक अ ब्रेक.
ओके सो स्मॉलर हेल्दी ब्रेक.
स्मॉलर हेल्दी ब्रेक लाइक यू नो जस्ट गो फॉर अ वॉक विद इन आवर ऑफिस एंड ऑल ऑफ इट. जस्ट सिट एट अ वेरी डिफरेंट प्लेस देन योर डेस्क where you could okay, like you know feel better amazing. Basically changing your environment, reading something else other than your work.
Beautiful.
And talking to someone else who's not related to your work
and so, other than pregnancy.
Yeah, other than pregnancy and other than your office work as well. So basically thoda sa wo ek aadhi ghante ka break le leti thi and again get back to work. I tried sticking to my own work routine was I start my day at 10 o'clock at okay. work and I work till 6:30. So I tried continuing this till 7th मतलब सेवेंथ मंथ एंड तक.
ओके
एट मंथ का आई कुड वर्क टिल 15-20 डेज.
ओके
और फिर बाद में का 10-15 दिन मैंने फिर हाफ डे किया था.
ओके स्टिल 5 आवर्स अ डे
या आराम से मतलब 6:30 के जगह 4 बजे आ जाती थी. सो बेसिकली व्हाट आई वुड वांट टू टेल इज इंस्टेड ऑफ चेंजिंग योर वर्क रूटीन जस्ट ऐड फ्यू थिंग्स व्हिच विल मेक यू कंफर्टेबल एट योर ओन वर्क.
Wow, just so, to revise, I think few of the things that you said, have lot of water.
Yeah.
Change of taste might help, like lemon water, even buttermilk will
buttermilk,
help,
yeah,
probably
yeah,
Nariyal Pani will help. So these are things. Third thing she said, talk to people who are not probably related to your work. At the same time, you're not talking only about pregnancy all the time. At the same time, it's not gossip.
Yeah,
it's some healthy kind of a talk that you're doing. Please don't indulge into gossip. It's horrible for you. Fourth thing that she has said, even that was very good, just take a half an hour of break, but where you are walking around, observing things probably, reading something that is not related to pregnancy, might be something inspiring or something that can make you smile. So these are the few healthy breaks that you can take at your workplace that can definitely help. So these are her approaches change towards work.
Right.
Now let's understand, are people around you change their approaches towards you?
Absolutely. So when you basically declare that you are pregnant, so instead of you changing or aapke symptoms aapko change kar rahe hai, aapko feeling aane se pehle, people only around you change. So in my case, my father and my brother never treated me like that. My father used to be like, you have to work as much as you can and not make a big deal out
like
of your
normal
pregnancy.
People.
Yeah, you're very normal. There's just one small baby growing inside and when it gets very discomfort for you, then you can stop. So instead of my family members telling me, I had like, you know, people at my work taking extra care of me and all of those things are fine. But when people start like, you know, putting you out of your own work, ignoring you would not be a correct word, but like, you know, you start feeling a little left out because they start thinking that like, you know, ye cheez batane se aapko takleef ho sakti hai,
stress hoga, tension
hoga, yeah. So, or you must be busy, isiliye aapko abhi disturb nahi kiya. So basically, I wanted to tell them and I always told them that I'm not a patient and yes, I do have a baby inside, but that doesn't mean that you start keeping me out of my own work and stop right. informing me about my own work because then that's a wrong thing on my part.
Ki mera it depresses you?
Yes, it depresses because then you start feeling very left out wherein you are giving your 100%. You are ready yes. to give, you are already giving, but still people like, you know, they start thinking ke nahi abhi inka condition waisa nahi hai.
But is it care or is it pampering or it's something else that you're observing? Protection, like
no.
over protection or
over protection I can say. I would want to tell people that see every woman is ready to give 100% in this condition also because there's nothing like, you know, very big about being a pregnant lady.
Right.
At any point of time. Itna kuch bada matlab big deal nahi hai. Sab cheez handle ho sakti hai aram se. जो आपको नौशिया आता है कुछ मतलब अलग फीलिंग्स हो जाती है फर्स्ट सेकंड ट्रेमेस्टर्स में यू कैन एक्चुअली इग्नोर इट एंड हैंडल इट. सो इंस्टेड ऑफ जस्ट स्टिकिंग टू इट कि मुझे ये हो रहा है ये हो रहा है ये हो रहा है इट इज गोइंग टू इंक्रीज डे बाय डे. सो इंस्टेड ऑफ
इफ यू कीप थिंकिंग अबाउट इट
या इफ यू कैन इग्नोर एंड कीप योरसेल्फ बिजी इन योर ओन वर्क इन योर ओन रूटीन दैट इज मच मच बेटर. सो या
सो अ लास्ट क्वेश्चन सरिता फॉर यू लाइक there's so many girls will keep asking me Shreya main kab tak kaam karu and I've been telling them to last din tak kaam kar.
Absolutely.
I am okay like the way you said work from home
yeah
go half time and then come back but work as long as you can. So for you I want to ask that do you think being a working mother is advantage in pregnancy or it's a disadvantage in pregnancy?
I feel it's an advantage because you learn to multitask. You basically learn how to handle a lot of different things at one go, basically.
Which are not your routine.
So, right from maybe getting up early to making your own tiffins, looking after your own baby. Everything related to you changes, yes. And I think change is a spice of life. So basically a change in routine makes you much better person. So I think it's a very big advantage because you learn to manage, you learn to become much more responsible.
Beautiful.
And yeah, I feel that it's a very good opportunity for any lady to grow within herself. So basically,
amazing. So you're working 10 hours.
Yeah.
Do you give excuses to yourself? Then you must not be exercising and all, right?
No, I do exercise in morning because I've been Shreya's student since 4th month of my pregnancy, and she's been teaching me a lot of good exercises, which are helping me a lot. Like, you know, there are very simple exercises which are keeping me out of like small things like swelling of my feet and then feeling nausea and like, you know, my back pain. Back pain, aajkal to main sunti hu 4th-5th month se hi, matlab girls are like, they are like pretty thin, like at least I was a little healthy, but girls are pretty thin and
you can tell girls like
4th-5th month se back pain. So I was like, मेरको कभी नहीं हुआ, मैं इतना हेल्दी थी. So I then realized that I've been doing these kind of exercises because it hardly takes like, you know, 15 minutes of you, like, you know, in morning. So if
girls,
not morning,
no excuses.
Yeah. So if not morning, do it in evening because these exercises are not like आपने पूरा खाना खा लिया तो नहीं कर पा रहे. So these exercises are not like that. You can comfortably do at any point of time and it's really helpful. Purely keeping me very flexible.
Hey, thank you so much. So now for all of you, those exercises. So we both are sitting on the chair. So first exercise that actually helps to keep your back absolutely relaxed is you keep hands on sides and press. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, release. Press. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and release. And press. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and release. Whichever is your desk work, office work, you need to take this break after every 45 minutes to 1 hour,
right,
and just do this particular stretch and you shall feel very good. Next exercise that you was talking about when you have a longer sitting hours that you must do are, so one of the thing, whenever you get up from the chair, just do heel lifts. So it just goes 1, 2, 3, 4, probably 5 to 10 you can do, and that will make you feel absolutely good at your calves. So basically calf jo akhad jate hai usko kafi acha lagta hai. Next thing that you can do is toe walk. Probably Sarita will be able to show us. So toe walk is something slow. Toe walk is something that is absolutely helpful. Next is heel walk. So this again very helpful. You can do it even when you go to washroom, when you're back from the washroom. And next is side walk. So side walk is just this. So thank you so much, Sarita, for a wonderful talk and wonderful,
thank you very much.
Wonderful tips to everyone. So all of you, keep watching Maya Dwija. She's going to have a baby soon. And so for all of you, enjoy your work time and bye.
Bye-bye.